We were called out to a motor vehicle accident. Upon arrival, we found a box truck here that was over the embankment. Appears that he had went down Hazel Creek Road and crossed over the roadway and ended up over the embankment at Dixiel Parkway. Both occupants were still inside the vehicle. We did extricate both occupants, and they were taken to Northeast Georgia Medical Center. Not sure about any condition of the patients at this time.